Whipped cream and chocolatey Good Day Chunkies form a heavenly combo in this delicious cookies and cream parfait. Hey everyone, welcome back to Britannia Dessert Carnival. My name is Kanak and today we are going to be making cookies and cream parfait with a Good Day Chunkies twist. So without further ado, let's get started. So let's start making the parfait. So for this I've taken some chunkies and here I've already roughly chopped the chunkies. If you can see, you can see this texture. If you want, you can simply use the food processor, or if you want, you can also use a Ziploc bag and just pound it to make it roughly chopped. So we'll keep this aside for now and let's move on to the next step for making the ganache. So here I've got this pot over boiling water. To this I'm going to add some chocolate, and today I've taken the dark and the white chocolate. If you want, you can use the semi-sweet chocolate or only dark chocolate for this. And to this I'm going to add some cream. So just mix it for a while until it starts to melt. And if you want, you can simply follow the same step using microwave. So it is nicely melted, as you can see, and it's looking yummy already, and there's no chunks of chocolate remaining on top, so we'll just switch off the gas at this point of time. And I'm going to remove this off the flame. So once this comes down to room temperature, we'll be start layering our parfait in a small shot glass or any tall glass of your choice. So for this I've taken this beautiful looking glass and it's perfect for individual servings also. So I'm going to layer this with some Good Day Chunkies at the bottom. You know guys, why I'm using this Good Day Chunkies? It has got perfect blend of that chocolatiness, that nuttiness and the crunch in it. Otherwise you have to additionally add some cocoa powder and nuts in it. And next I'm going to put some ganache over it. So here comes the second layer of ganache. You can see it's looking so tempting and drooling already. And in goes the third layer of some whipped cream. So here I've got this whipped cream already ready in this piping bag, which I'm going to layer the next. You can see it's looking so beautiful with different layers of the chocolate, some cookies and some whipped cream. And we are again going to repeat all the layers. So again in goes some Chunkies cookies. Layer it with some ganache. And finally we are going to garnish it with some whipped cream on top. Put nice swirls of whipped cream on top, as much as you like. And then I'm going to garnish it with one more cookie chunk on the side. And a biscuit roll on the side. So the Chunkies tip of the day is, you can use any layers of desserts of your choice. Like today I've used some ganache, some whipped cream because I had it. But if you don't want to use this, you can simply use some custard filling. And if you don't have, you can also use some vanilla ice cream or even chocolate ice cream for this. So here you go, your Chunkies cookies and cream parfait is ready and it looks so amazing. Enjoy the sensation of rich chocolate chunks in every bite. So guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this recipe today, and if yes, drop us your like and let me know if you want to see more such amazing recipes like this. And do share this recipe with your loved ones also and subscribe for more right here on Britannia Dessert Carnival. I'll see you soon in my next amazing recipe. Till then, take good care of yourself. Bye-bye.